Hi everyone and welcome to the Mushroom Den. Today I'm bringing you a recipe that is quite fitting for the holiday season coming up. It's my creamy parmesan herb chicken, and without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So for our chicken, we're going to use these huge portobello mushrooms, place them on a baking sheet and massage them with some olive oil, salt and pepper, and some garlic powder. Repeat the same process on the other side and pop this in the oven at 400 degrees for no more than 15 minutes. While the mushrooms are cooking, let's place a saucepan or skillet on medium heat and add about a tablespoon of coconut oil. Then add in your onion, garlic, and a bunch of herbs. Here I'm going for thyme, rosemary, and some herb de Provence. Saute the whole thing for about 2 to 3 minutes. Then add a full can of coconut milk. Then continue with some garlic powder and some salt and pepper. Now we can go ahead and add our mushrooms that we got out of the oven. Let everything simmer for about 3 to 5 minutes. I also decided to add some cremini mushroom that I lightly sauteed on the side, but you could have sauteed this with your onions and garlic. Now we can go ahead and add our homemade parmesan cheese. I'll link the video for the recipe down below. As you can see, I'm being very generous. After that, we can go ahead and add our cashew cream, which is just cashews blended with water. And I made sure to boil my cashews for about 15 minutes before I blend it. Now at this point, you want to lower your heat to medium low and let the whole thing simmer for another 5 minutes. And that's it. It's very simple, very easy to make. It's quite an indulgence because it's rich, but it is so delicious. You can have it with rice, with some mashed potato, or even as a dip. So I hope you consider adding this to your holiday recipes. I'll be bringing you guys some more holiday recipes. If you like the video, you know what to do. Give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and comment. And until the next video, have a blessed one.